Meanwhile, as Keith Russell reports, the basketball court at Paul Quinn College has a unique new look.
At Paul Quinn College, the philosophy is simple: we over me.
We are breeding leaders. You must be capable of selflessness. You cannot be a great leader and be selfish.
As the school embarks on its 150th anniversary, President Michael Sorrell can reflect on the teamwork it took to create one of the most unique courts in college basketball. Black and white by design, the centerpiece being a 1920 Dallas skyline when segregation was a way of life.
100 years ago, this was where we were. 100 years later, this is where we are.
In a time when people are working very aggressively to make people forget, we must be the people to make sure no one ever forgets.
On Friday, Kellen Buffington, a Paul Quinn alum, will host a marquee high school tournament as the first official event in the new gym, which up till now has been used mainly for varsity and JV practice.
See the response that has gotten on social media from the likes of ESPN and college coaches around the country has been amazing. Not a sense of pride.
A proud HBCU, well known in Dallas-Fort Worth for its quality education, has now floored the nation with its latest innovation.
This is going to be a landmark.
Some of us went for the choir and got to hear the sermon. Some of us weren't coming to church if there weren't the choir, right? This is our choir. You come for the choir, we're going to give you a sermon.
And what a powerful message that is. Keith Russell, CBS 11 Sports.
A very meaningful basketball court at Paul Quinn College.